My refrigerator is getting hot on the outside.
If it is a Maytag or Whirlpool refrigerator, check the refrigerator light.
That thing hardly does anything except annoy people when it burns out.
It can get so hot on some refrigerators that it melts and warps the plastic shell of the refrigerator. It could be burning through the insulation of the fridge right before it shorts something out or starts a fire.
Refrigerators and fires should be opposites.
If the condenser coils are too close to the wall, the heat that is removed from the fridge circulates around the unit. The outside feels hot because there isn't enough airflow to dissipate it.
That sounds like the blast of hot air from the air conditioner vent when you are walking into a restaurant.
Your refrigerator is working on the exact same concept, but without a vent. If the refrigerator is right up against the wall and there's no airflow, the heat builds up around the fridge.
That probably hurts the refrigerator's energy efficiency too.
Yes, it does.
I think there's plenty of space around the refrigerator, though.
You ought to clean the refrigerator condenser coils anyway. It will let heat escape from the coils more easily, so the unit won't have to work as hard or as long.
I wonder if the coils might be clogged like my ACs were, once.
They might be, though that would require calling in a repair person. Unless it is the mullion.
I have heard of mullion and mutton but not mullion. What is that?
The mullion is the narrow section between the freezer and fridge. It is sometimes warmed up to prevent sweating due to condensation as you keep opening the doors.
So that part is normally going to be warm.
But if any other part of the fridge is warm, that's not cool.